Hey guys, welcome back to more of The Last of Us, Alien 360, your host.
Oh, man!
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. Hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Yeah, that is a winner. I love Hank Williams.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Screw it.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and last man. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please call my hand. Hope you understand.
All that work to get a truck for nothing.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
I got this!
Let's just be cool, man.
Take it. Let's don't.
Dead asshole!
I think so, huh? Sit down, but Joel said. Somebody's gonna sneak up behind me here. Told you. You didn't need your head, did you?
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use. Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Hey, maybe we can go through here.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We live.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides. Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
That's the right button here. Oh yeah, I'd say we definitely went into a trap.
Alright, let's do this.
Definitely want some clip capacity. Let's go put a scope on that.
I don't think these guys were infected.
But it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
Hey, good job, Ellie.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with. I bet Ellie'd like this.
$15.99, damn.
Do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
Dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Down.
Where did you learn to shoot? You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Now you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Right here.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that could have went better, but we got to do it anyway.
Right here. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Uh-huh.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups. I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap.
Yeah.
A book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again. A book just fell on my head. I only have my shelf to blame. Ruined it. What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
You're awful.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope. Doesn't matter. Okay, I'm all joked out. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.